Hey, we're here in the Yamaha commercial audio truck. Most of you know about the M7 mixing console. It's one of the most popular digital mixing consoles that Yamaha has for the house of worship market. The new thing they're adding this year is an iPad interface. So I'm here with Leland, who's a Yamaha commercial audio expert. He's going to explain how the iPad interface works with the M7 audio console. Leland?
So this is the stage mix application. It's designed to help you set up your modern mixes up on stage when you're working with your M7. You've got control of all the faders on the console, and you also have that multi-touch functionality that you can use on your iPad to go ahead and bring those mixes up, bring up your individual channels. While you're working on your channels, you can get into your equalizer.
Okay.
You can make adjustments.
So before, you just brought up the three virtual faders on that screen, and we saw the three faders come up over here on the console.
Yep.
So these three, move those faders.
And okay. We'll go ahead and grab another one, bring that up
off
so you guys
comes.
Can see that.
Great. Yeah. Okay. So now EQ.
Go into the equalizer. You can make adjustments to your equalizer, and it's just like all iPad applications where you can drag your finger around to make changes. You can pinch to make adjustments. I like to do the pinch that way instead. Mm-hmm. Makes it a little easier. I can lock my frequency. I can lock my gain if I need to make those adjustments a little bit more delicate. You have your sends on fader mode. So while you're making those modern mix adjustments, you can choose which mix that you want to adjust by selecting it here on the screen. Those faders are going to change color to correspond with the different colors of the encoders. And then we can send signal to those different mixes. And you can see that happening there on mix number one there on the output meters. And when I switch to mix number nine and we add some signal from here, you can also see that there on the output.
Amazing.
Meters. Yeah.
Okay. So this is a lot of power in an iPod application.
Mm-hmm.
How much does this run?
This comes free. So this
really?
Is a free application on the App Store.
Mm-hmm. Now, does this go ahead and communicate directly with the console, or do you need to have a laptop with Wi-Fi hooked up?
You need to have a wireless router connected directly to your console,
okay.
And then this iPad is going to be connected to that wireless router, and it's going to be controlling the console.
So all you need is a $59 wireless router. You don't need a separate laptop or anything.
Basically, yes.
Incredible. So you can go up on the platform. You can adjust your mix, adjust your EQ, just like you had an on-stage monitor mixer.
Yep.
All right, Leland, thanks a lot.
No
Appreciate
problem.
It, man.
Yeah.
Okay.
Enjoy it.